What makes you think they can't?
Oh, but that's right. Point, isn't it? That's the point. They can't afford it. And if they can't afford it, and if they're breaking the law, then we arrest them, right? And where do we put them when we arrest them? Do we put them in jail that's already overcrowded? Where do we put them? What about rehabilitation? What about helping our fellow man? I'm not religious. I'm not Christian. I'm not whatever. But I have a heart. I have compassion for other people that seems to be something that you guys lack. I'm ashamed.